New this morning, a fire has destroyed a house in Citrus Heights.
This happened a little earlier this morning near the intersection of Voyager and Navion. None of the people inside were hurt, but the family pets not so fortunate. KCRA3's David Benick live at the scene with more. David?
Well, good morning. On this car, you can see some of the ash that fell from the fire overnight. It started around 2:30, and then behind us, you can see members of the Lee family. They've started going through some of their possessions. Joanne Lee tells us she's lived in this house since 1973, that she got up overnight and heard what sounded like scratching at the back door. When she went to see what it was, she found that the back of the house was on fire, and the flames were quickly spreading to the rest of the house. The fire department had to cut through the roof of the house. Now, both Joanne and her granddaughter managed to escape, but they say three of the four cats that live with them here on Navion Drive died in the fire. The one that did escape is frightened and wet, and they tell us named Mittens.
She's been my cat for, it'll be 12 years this October. So she's like my child. She's my baby.
Yeah, so you said you're not worried about the possessions.
No, I'm not worried about the possessions. Those can be repurchased. Everything can be redone, but I don't think I can replace her.
No word on a cause yet. From the front of the house, it doesn't look too bad. The fire department tells us that the worst damage is on the back side, but they say the house does look at this point to be salvageable. Live in Citrus Heights, I'm David Benick. Now back to you.
All right, David, thank you.